Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in YouTube marketing, we'll check out the introduction. What is YouTube marketing? What actually we need to do? How we can actually promote a product, a service or a solution? Those are the some of the things that we'll check it out and some of the statistics that are associated with YouTube. YouTube marketing, the intro to YouTube. YouTube is the most popular video site in the world. It is a hugely popular. Started with three friends who wanted to post some of their events or celebrations. Then the idea hit off. They actually started YouTube. Then Google acquired YouTube, and rest they say is history. YouTube is the most popular video site in the world. Ideal platform to reach the consumers. Hundreds of thousands of videos are available. People are posting videos every single day, and people are watching videos every single day. A video plays a very, very important role in conveying the message that you want to convey as far as your business is concerned. So videos are playing a very important role. Interact, engage, and communicate visually. When you want to promote a company, a product, or a service, or a solution, what normally people used to do earlier was do a lot of article marketing, do a lot of content marketing. Started with 500 word article, then it went up to 1000 word article, then 1500 word article. Now people say you have to write 2000 to 2500 word article, and the article has to be clear, concise, precise. It has to educate people and provide a solution to the users. 2500 articles. Now more and more it continues, content marketing still continues, and it provides a lot of information to the users and people come to the traffic. It works. But on the other side, videos have played a very significant role because of the penetration of the smartphones. Create a 4-minute video or a 5-minute video, convey the message, post it, boom. It has gone across to multiple channels. It is everywhere. Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, StumbleUpon, Dig, Reddit, Instagram. It is on the blogs. It is on social media. It is on landing pages. It is on website. People are watching the videos. It creates visual impact, and that visual impact has helped companies interact, engage, and communicate with people to drive more and more conversions. And that is precisely the reason why YouTube marketing is, or video marketing is, extremely important. Some of the statistics that are available right now: 300 hours of video uploaded every single day on YouTube, 5 billion videos watched every single day on YouTube, 30 million visitors every single day on YouTube, average viewing of more than 40 minutes. Average viewing by users. More than half of the views are from mobile devices. Imagine the scale at which the YouTube videos are working. Absolutely unbelievable. And video marketing, YouTube marketing is the next big thing. That it is already there, in fact. Capturing attentions is one of the benefits of YouTube marketing. It captures the imagination of the users. The more the you see the visuals, it captures the imagination. High traffic volumes, videos provide the high traffic volumes. Create a small video, post it, traffic. If it goes viral, then there is no limit to it. If the video goes viral, you will get tons and tons of insane traffic to your site. Social media integration. Videos are available all over social media. Worldwide accessibility. You post one video, it goes across the world. High conversion rate. Videos are considered to be a source of high conversion rate to you. Whether you have an e-commerce site, you want a registration, you want an opt-in list, you want to acquire customers, you want to generate leads. High conversion rates. These are some of the immense benefits that videos offer. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is YouTube marketing, the introduction. We have seen the statistics that are associated with YouTube, and of course the benefits that you can draw out of YouTube marketing. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.